But every hatch we've got is stuffed full of stuff. There is no extra space. So our A300 came in and had some issue with transferring fuel back and forth. And so both the captain squeezed in this tiny spot and our aircraft maintenance dude, and they are just literally
this close to this point, pointing right here because it's this thing, it's this bus.
And they have to come back out, and it's a hatch like that.
Yeah.
It is a hatch exactly like that. Airport. We're waiting for some planes to come in. We don't have too many packages right now, but hopefully we'll get going soon here. Make this all happen and get out of here at a decent hour. Looking forward to going to get some breakfast. There's some delicious hippie hash.
What we do when we're waiting between planes. Proper load management here. Notice the brick-like pattern, which is evolving here.
Evolving. Fantastic. That's how you build a wall. You don't really build it, you evolve.
It's not columnar, it's brick-like. Nice job.
I've been loading that truck.
Yeah, you haven't been loading.
Yeah, I put the brick-like pattern in.
Brick-like pattern. You see that on the belt, lots of volume coming down. Got one package there. We're on the far end. We got two more packages. This is Taco Terry.
Taco Terry.
Take a big bite, Taco. Yeah, there you go.
Give us the lowdown. I'm driving on the freeway, and I haven't killed us yet.
Thank you.
That's the lowdown. That's the skinny of it. We don't know where we're going, but we're not going to be late.